Come with us now on a journey through time and space.
There's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. You lose the inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow. We burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east side. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned, get started, get started.
Hello everyone and welcome to the Falmouth High School Class of 2011 10-year reunion special, and it certainly is special. In case you've forgotten who I am, my name is Nick Rebusell, and you all democratically elected me president for life when our minds were still young and impressionable, so joke's on you. I've put together a few montages of pictures and video from our time at FHS with things I've recorded over the years, the TV-14 DVD library from 2011, and a couple other things. Thank you to everyone who sent me the pictures and video you dug up, because I know that probably wasn't easy, so I really appreciate it. This is all stuff you've probably seen before because you were there, but you may have forgotten about in the decade plus since these memories were formed. This first segment is a tuned-up version of the video I posted in the Facebook group this time last year that I touched up a little bit. See if you can tell which of the 15 frames in the video are out of order. Enjoy.
Told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you forget, and all these reckless nights you regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
I was thinking about the band, I was thinking about the fans. We were underground, loading merch in that 12 passenger van. In a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name in a star. Now look at where we at, still growing up. Still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older. Couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe, that someday these would be the good.
Still young, maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments, maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around. I felt some pain, I seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old days.
You don't know what you got till it goes, till it's gone. You don't know what you got
I hope you enjoyed that. We're going to take a quick break and have some more nostalgia when we come back, so stay tuned. Welcome back. Okay, this next bit gets a little heavy, but it's still very sincere. There's a bit of our graduation ceremony recording sprinkled in here to really tug at your heartstrings and make you weep nostalgic happy tears, or at least tears of boredom just like you did on graduation day. Here goes.
Today marks the end of an era. Years of books, plays, dances, and sports have all led to this gratifying moment. As we, the graduating class of 2011, sit here watching as the last of our high school careers fade away and nervously await what new adventures tomorrow will bring, it is important that we share a moment to reflect and appreciate our fine accomplishment.
As a class, I've watched you handle each obstacle you faced with patience, maturity, and most of all, respect for each other. The entire Falmouth High School community admires and respects you for the leadership, the pride, and the spirit that you have instilled at the new Falmouth High School.
Cheers to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, because the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Because the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back you. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever, everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say a name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah. Everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. Memories bring back, memories bring back you. There's a time that I remember. Everybody hurts some days, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Go raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Oh, cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. Memories bring back, memories bring back you.
So when you walk across this field house for the very last time and receive your diploma today, I hope you do so with every ounce of poise and self-possession that you developed here. Because that confidence, perhaps even more than your traditional education, is the gift that Falmouth High School has given you.
And the best part about saying goodbye is we get to say hello again someday. And I hope you all come back.
Before I wrap this up, I'd like to make a toast to you, the class of 2011. May you and your families remain in good health wherever you are. And a toast to absent friends. I leave you with the music video from our last day at FHS that I cut together 10 years ago. My editing skills may not have improved that much in 10 years, but they definitely haven't gotten worse. Peace, love, Clipper pride, and I hope we can all reconnect in person soon.
Turn up the lights in your baby, extra bright.